figure on the gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine.
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
I can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
No! Ah! No! Please!
Get off! Ah!
Just go along with them, Lara. Ah! Do whatever they say.
Dai minha pistolete.
Who are you people? What do you want with us?
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them!
Don't hurt them, please!
I said, silent girl. А ты ведь хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Let go! Let go! Lara, run!
No! No!
Round them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all!
Hey, bring
Don't
up the
make
prisoner!
A sound.
Yeah, I'm on it!
Anything?
I can't find her, she's gone!
We'll keep looking!
There! Another one!
Oh, God!
Hey! Hey! You got a runner in the trap!
This group's got some fight.
Move out!
Gonna have to kill most of them. Too bad. We gotta use them in our groups.
Hey! The girl is missing! Keep an eye out!
All right!
What do you see?
Nothing.
No. This one's clear. Keep moving up the mountain.
Kill the rest.
Get me some light over here.
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся тебя спасти? No one escapes. Out. Вылезай! Не трать моего времени!
I always find
Она тоже была порадочной стервой!
Ugh!
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff then.
Find out soon. We got a crew towing it in now.
Think we'll get any new recruits out of this bunch?
Fuck, man, I don't know. Better for them if they just die now.
How'd you figure?
Well, how long's the last batch been in the pit?
I don't know. A few weeks?
Yeah, and they're probably starving by now. Nothing but blood and piss for days. Come on, what do you think's gonna happen if we throw one of those new ones in there?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, eaten alive.
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh, God. Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat, with disastrous results. I knew it would happen, just like the first time. The calm sea turned hostile with no explanation. The moment we made for open water, the winds picked up, followed by an impossible wave. Like a child's toy, our lifeboat was smashed violently into the rocky shore. Now, two more lie dead, and another is wounded beyond help. The others are starting to panic, and they're looking to me for a plan. I do have one, but it doesn't include them. They are weak and stupid, a liability in this place. I suggested they make another attempt to leave, but I won't join them. To do so would be suicide. This is clear to me now.
The thing about nightmares is sooner or later, you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place. Which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No, don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew. I hope they're okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Maybe another girl for the ritual. We'll know more by tonight.
It was a bloodbath down there.
Vladimir's in charge. What'd you expect? He loves killing.
What's Father Matthias have to say about that?
Not a damn thing. The Russians have been with him forever. We trust him.
So that means they can break the rules?
They make the rules, brother. Just follow along. Keep your head down.
I'm gonna check things out below.
Need help here! What? I'm not going out there! God damn you!
Hey! Hey, we got a survivor here!
Why are you doing this?
We got to fight, outsider.
We got you, wounded! Keep at it!
She's in here somewhere. Find her.
Capture or kill?
Kill her! She's too much trouble. What was that? Quiet! Quiet! You two, check that side.
Got it.
She's gotta be here somewhere! You find anything on that side?
the sea caves.
Damn. Maybe she fell.
No. I don't think so.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe. gun by. Used by a samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Yeah, but you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
And also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
Up there somewhere.